Did you know every year 100 people choke to death from a ballpoint pen? Well, looks like we're down a little bit on numbers, so I guess I gotta take the bullet.